Grant us, O Lord, to be one heart and one soul, from this day forward, for better, for worse, for richer, for poorer, in sickness and in health, until death do us part.
Brothers and sisters, I'm happy to present to you Nonito and Ria as husband and wife.
For the past 25 years, sir, ano yung secret niyo para humaba nito?
It's really sometimes about, most of the time, it's about making sacrifices as much as possible to give in to the others. We've had our disagreements, we've had our quarrels, we've had our misunderstandings, but through all of it, I hope that, you know, my wife and children see that, you know, I only have their interest in it.
First of all, understanding that we're different, the two of us are different from each other, and then I think trying to be patient with each other.
Saying that people say that like the best gift your parents give you is your siblings, so I really appreciate that. I have a big family and we have so many jokes, so many memories, so many times that we like laugh.
I'm excited for Mama and Papa to continue to enjoy their relationship and especially to see how it grows
in the next few years. I'm excited to see how things will change because we've all gone off to college now, and they have more time together, so I don't know, hopefully they finally find the time again to focus on their relationship.
I love you. The love that I'm meant here is not that romantic love, but that love, my meaning of love is I want to become better in the future for you.
He's a very, very caring husband, and he thinks of things that I don't think of.
You know, sometimes I feel like our honeymoon has not ended. All these years, I guess, you know, we just need to keep this fire alive.
Ria, wear this ring as a sign of my love and loyalty. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Nonito, wear this ring as a sign of my love and loyalty. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Right, we were waiting for the moment to
I love my parents a lot. I know they have had, like, seeing them be together in marriage.
I think that this milestone, and obviously the 50th golden anniversary milestone, are two that you can look back on for the rest of your life and really cherish, and I'm glad to be able to be here and celebrate it.
John, I want to say I love you very much, and I'm thankful we reached this stage of our marriage, and I am looking forward to to spending the next 25 more years with you and even beyond that. I love you.
Love you, Ria. I love our children, but then you know I'll always keep on trying to improve, to be a better husband and father. You know, with all its joys and with all its trials, I cannot ask for anything more. So I feel very fulfilled with my family.